So, before we look at coding, it is important to know how the web works. You connect to the web via an internet service provider or ISP. When you visit a website, your browser first connects to a domain name system or DNS server, which searches for a location or an IP address of the required web server. The web server can be anywhere in the world. The web server then sends the page you requested back to your web browser. So now we know about the web. Let's see how websites are actually created. Most of the websites use HTML and CSS as front-end, but a lot of advanced coding and technologies are used in the back-end to make those pages interactive. For example, Facebook. What you see is mostly HTML and CSS pages received from a web server and interpreted by your browser. These web pages include images, audio, video, or animation files. They also contain some other languages like JavaScript, jQuery, etc. Large websites often use a content management system, CMS, blogging, or e-commerce softwares, which you can learn in advanced courses. With HTML and CSS, you can start creating basic websites and make them look great. HTML5 and CSS3 were developed to simplify complex HTML or CSS codes and after listening to demands of easing a developer's workflow. So in our next video, we will look at some softwares required for coding and also look at HTML codes and break down their importance. Do like, share, and subscribe for more.